to baseball, where the D1 baseball preseason rankings debut today, and Texas is the number 9 team in the nation. In 2020, before COVID-19 shut the season down, the Horns were 14-3 and riding a 4-game win streak. The guys are still finalizing this season's official schedule, but you can expect games to begin in about 4 weeks.